Since dead Esel,
Esel.
Shit. You again?
Careful. There's a gap up ahead.
I see it.
We need to find a way to move forward. But frankly, I'm having trouble figuring out how.
Climbing the wall. That's how.
Do you have mountaineering training?
I'm a spec ops soldier, not some civvy wuss riding a desk. I've got all kinds of training.
I must admit, I'm quite glad to hear that.
Reflexes, Major. Charles, that was a Barov, right? A tunneling robot.
Indeed it was. Barovs can drill.
I did not see that coming. Yourself.
We need to find a way to move forward. But frankly, I'm having trouble figuring out how.
Climbing the wall. That's how.
Do you have mountaineering training?
I'm a spec ops soldier, not some city just riding a desk. I've got all kinds of training.
I must admit, I'm quite glad to hear that.
Nice.
You've got quick reflexes, Major.
You bet. I wouldn't survive without him. Charles, that was a Barov, right? A tunneling robot.
Indeed it was. Barovs can drill through even the hardest minerals at incredible speed. Soviet science has high hopes for them in regard to our inevitable conquest of all the planets in the solar system. The irony, comrade. Took such good care of those wonderful, powerful, brilliantly designed teams.
Sorry, I'm in a hurry. Sorry, I'm in a hurry.
You ready, guys? No, no, Captain. I'm not ready.
Man, do I ever love crawling through dark-ass tunnels. That was a fucking hell of a ride.
Under ordinary circumstances, the cable bar network links all the underground sectors of Facility 3826. It should be easier next time.
Thanks, bud. I think I'll just hoof it on the surface. This is my stop. What a nice trip.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Saving data.
Wow.
Oh, a laser wall. That's some serious security. People put them up for a reason. You see one? It means there's something important on the other side.
Quite right, Comrade Major. The distribution center we're looking for is, in fact, on the other side.
There's no way I'm making it through a laser wall in one piece.
There's a repair vendor up ahead. Try upgrading your equipment to increase your laser resistance.
Not a pervy lunatic fridge.
No, it's not. It's dead.
Honey, you're back. What took you so long? I was so lonely.
Just give me laser protection.
Oh, so brutal. I'm shaking. Squirt your polymers.
All right, I get it. You'll get your polymer and your precious components. Just install the laser protection already.
Whatever you say, stud. Upgrade initiated. Relax and enjoy. Just promise you'll talk dirty to me again.
I am so gonna punch you.
Yes, yes! Punish me, master! I love dominant males.
Oh, gross.
Your defense system is active.
First aim. That's what's so funny. Cutscene time.
Are you okay? Is everything ready? Did you cool it off?
Oh.
Don't worry, honey. I'm right as rain. The operation was totally painless. Must be Sechenov's guy. Larissa, did you talk to him? Well, you should have. It would have saved us a whole lot of trouble.
It scares me when you talk like that.
I'll meet you at the exit. I'm right behind you, honey. I just hope we're not too late.
Hope can be dangerous. Hands up!
Victor?
What's going on?
You deaf? Hands behind your head.
Victor! The hell are you?
Major Nechaya Special Operations, and that's the last question you get. You're going to Chelemé.
Save yourself!
Chelemé. Of course, Comrade Major. Intrusion.
Huh?
Intrusion!
Uh-oh.
Warning!
Hey, freeze!
Warning. Red alert. Lockdown in progress.
Pretty good at ordering those robots around. It's almost like they're his property. And he locked the goddamn door.
Petrov ran off with a mobile power source called the Candle. Powers the emergency lockdown system. This door cannot be opened without a candle.
I'll find another one. There's got to be more than one candle in this complex, right?
We need to hurry. Otherwise, Petrov will escape the sector and we'll have to track him down again.
Oh. Move, 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 move.
Charles, what's that birch tree encased in glass in the room down there? Is it the famous PEC-4 power generator?
Indeed it is. The birch tree PEC-4 is a vegetative polymer-based power generator. It's an experimental model.
Sorry, but I really don't want to hear this right now.
You're smarter than your bosses?
Yes.
No, you're twisting my words, Doc. I never said I was smarter than them.
But you said...
So, do I always have to carry it like this?
The candle is a complex, unstable piece of equipment. It cannot be stowed in your backpack along with your other items. There is a high probability of mutual destructuralization.
Like an explosion?
Not necessarily. But the candle would be disabled.
So I'll have to carry it like this. Got it.
The candle is quite durable. You can drop it or even throw it intentionally. Nothing will happen to it.
Mm-hmm.
No, I said that if I had the same opportunities and resources they do, I'd accomplish just as much as they have, if not more.
Do you envy people like Sechenov, Lebedev, Filomonenko?
Envy isn't really the right word. Envy is when you want what someone else has. I don't want what anyone else has. I want to be right there with them. I want to be their equal. And I'm not talking about their discretionary authority. I want us all to be genuinely...
Those loaders are going nuts. Is this Petrov's doing?
Be careful. Loaders are extremely durable. You won't be able to damage them with a simple axe.
Shock therapy usually works pretty well on nutcases, metallic or otherwise.
The equal. That's enough. We've talked about this 100 times and you still don't believe. Man, this is a waste of time. Guard, we're done here.
That sounds like Petrov's voice. I hope that asshole's brains didn't get splattered all over the floor.
We need Petrov alive. Hurry, Major.
What the fuck does it look like I'm doing?
Please select the desired procedure. Authorization. Major Nechayev, codename P3, access granted.
Like there was a containment breach in the algae workshop, and experimental materials leaked out.
That's actually good for us.
Sentences have been altered following a case review.
have here?
Okay. Let's see what you got.
This is the Luna, a kind of lock.
It'll open once all the holes have canisters of lunar soil in them. You eggheads sure love your fancy locks, don't you? Guess I'll go find some canisters. It's a weird song, but I like the girl's voice. Is that a radio of the future?
Indeed it is. Professor Lebedev of the Academy of Consequences has developed a non-linear algorithm based on the principles of...
That batshit lady robot perv again. I'll go around her.
Not so fast, Comrade Major. I understand that interactions with this model may be unpleasant for you, but it would be prudent to see if she has anything we can use.
There you are, sugar. Oh, I missed you so much. Have you done the stupid glove yet?
Don't count on it.
I love it when you get angry. Yes, yes. Scold me, punish me. I was a bad girl. You struck up another disgusting creep.
What? You killed someone again? You monster.
Do you like it, sugar? I did my best.
This is cool. For real. Now, could you please not kill anyone else?
I just can't help myself. Hot stuff.
Well, just do your best, okay? Oh, this is fucking crazy.
Arsenal upgrade. If anything, hold it on. Upgrade. Okay.
Charles, what does Petrov need with the repair vendor? Why would the sicko try to take control of Nora? Why would he even need weapons? He's got robots fighting for him.
The traitor realized that employees confronted with hostile robots will defend themselves. And the soldiers defending the facility will attempt to get more powerful weapons.
He must have been scared someone would bump into him by accident and shoot him like the traitorous piece of dog shit he is.
That very well may be. Regardless, Petrov was unable to get his hands on a repair vendor. However, Nora's algorithm.
Okay, I didn't play all this time. Damn, I didn't see it. Damn, that's what I'll try all. Hmm.
I've got one. I've got another one. Where the hell is it? Done. I think it worked. Whew, this place is huge, and it's got Sechenov's name written all over it. So, where are we?
This is the seed bank, the heart of the Vavilov complex. Samples of seeds from all manner of plants are stored here so they can be cultivated to grow on the moon and Mars. These stunning and...
Please select the desired procedure.
Shut up, Charles. No time for this.
Warning. Microclimate abnormality detected inside the seed bank vault. Now the container integrity compromised.
Let me in. Necessary to it.
Saving data.
Okay.
Access granted.
Tensors. Display straight. Well, he's done enough. I mean, that happens, Tyze. It says I need to... How the fuck did I miss that? missing that. Jump, you're numpty.
I know you're here, Petrov. You've got nowhere to run. I'll give you 10 seconds to surrender.
According to biometric readings, this is Petrov.
It is? Oh, crispy critters.
Uh-oh.
Shit. It really is Petrov. I had a feeling it'd end this way. Wizard, this is P3. Come in.
Wizard here. Have you found Petrov, my boy?
I found his body. He's been decapitated. A loader turned his skull into blood pudding.
Damn. His head contained codes I would have used to end this nightmare quickly.
I'm sorry, Dr. Sechenov. I was too late.
Then we'll have to solve the problem another way. Did he have any rings on him? 2 gold rings?
No rings, sir. Just a candle.
Understood. I need you to report to the VDNH at once, B3. We've got bigger problems than Petrov to deal with.
What could be worse than Petrov?
Stockhausen will debrief you at the VDNH. Hurry. Time is of the essence. Do I make myself clear, my boy?
10-4, Wizard. Moving out.
Saving data.
Access granted.
Yes.
authorization, Major Nechayev. So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or abilities?
Ammo.
Attention all co-workers, please listen to this chirper and leave it where it is. Its purpose is to remind everyone not to take plant specimens home under any circumstances, including seemingly harmless ones. Flowers from the labs may have built-in genetic traits that will have a negative effect on your quality of life. If it's grown in a lab, it stays in a lab. Period.
Sit in. Did it. Thank you.
Oh, it's uncool. That's what I saw. Wow. Wow.
The energy from the candles isn't sufficient to power the main gate, but installing them activated a system that provides special polymers to the birch tree life support system. The life support system has four primary functions: maintaining optimal temperature, eliminating insects.
In other words, four columns, four canisters. Charles, I'm in the hot shop. Am I gonna turn into a crispy critter if I stay in here too long?
No, the laboratory tables in the hot workshop or thermarium require high temperatures, but the temperature within the shop itself is quite comfortable.
Boilers look like they're about to blow. What the hell are we supposed to do?
I have
seen that stuff before. It's cryogenic, right?
Indeed, it is. That is a Fahrenheit, a candle filled with cryopolymer. It's designed to reduce temperatures and equalize pressure in high temperature furnaces.
I'll try getting them into the boilers. How do I get into the pipe? Okay, I found the opening. What do I do now? Lug this shit to the boiler myself?
Yes.
Thank you.
this. God does not want to act anymore. No one does too quick. This on it, and my keyboard is on. So if I'm not, I'll be right back, guys.
Hello.
I'm ready. No, it's no sound straight.
It worked. Two more left. Gee, are you sure? It's a good thing the pipe's opening's in the next room and not over by the birch tree.
came up with all this shit? I'm sick to death of shoving balls into tubes.
We're doing this so we can leave the Vavilov complex.
Why can't I just, I don't know, walk out a regular door?
I'm afraid only an irregular door is available. Comrade Major?
Yes. Got something constructive to say?
Have I done something to offend you?
Yes.
Why are you taking your frustration out on me?
Sorry.
Oops. One button.
It's not your fault. I'm just mad at myself.
Why? You didn't kill Petrov. He was killed by his own weapon, a hostile robot.
That doesn't matter. I was supposed to take him alive, and I failed. And that's not all. Sechenov saved my life. He's like a father to me. As far as I can remember, anyway, I let him down.
How much of your life do you remember, Comrade Major?
2 years, maybe a little more. I can't remember much from before I got hurt, but as I said, he's like a father to me. If there's anything I'm sure about, it's that.
Fair enough. But it's illogical to berate yourself for something that isn't your fault.
Who cares?
Please select the desired procedure.
What's the hot workshop used for?
Heat-resistant polymers are made here. But most of the research is dedicated to the cultivation of heat-resistant flora.
Nice.
The polymers here are enriched with essential oils from Cacti cereris, a cactus. The polymers make it possible to cultivate groups of plants that are adapted to high temperatures.
Do they want to make the desert greener or something?
Something like that. They plan to terraform Mars.
Oh my god, damn.
The canisters fill automatically once the temperature is normalized.
That's it.
Everything here seems pretty cut and dry. We should head back before something fucked up happens.
It's hot. You're hot, huh? Comrade Major, have you found Dr. Filatova yet?
The one who helped Petrov butcher hundreds of people? No. She's still crawling around somewhere.
I emphasize that Dr. Filatova must not be hurt. If her life is threatened, you must come to her defense.
What? Rescue the bitch whose fault it is I'm wading knee-deep in gore? What the fuck?
Traitor Petrov used Dr. Filatova without her knowledge. She had no inkling of his true intentions. I mean, the viciousness of his homicidal maniac. Her guilt must be established by a court of law.
Too good for her.
She deserves no less. Dr. Filatova is a renowned neural surgeon. Dr. Sechenov entrusted her with a collective research that connected both humans and robots. She must not be hurt. Did I make myself clear, Comrade Major?
I'll keep it in mind.
Creeps are coming after me now.
Freaking critters. This place just keeps getting more and more fucked up.
Leave a message after beep beep.
Connor, you smell like Jiffy Pop ice cream.
Good.
Jeez, how many of you are there?
Nick, you still playing COD?
Yeah, I am.
No, not.
Still playing DMZ?
Oh, no, not DMZ. I'm just playing Shipment right now, leveling up my shit.
Nice.
No, he's not. He's playing Battlefront 2. Because his shit put his clear.
Nick, imagine a DMZ Star Wars game.
Oh, my goodness. Give me.
All playing as like shadow stormtroopers running in, killing squads, taking their shit.
You know what will happen next, Chase?
Doing all the cool missions.
No, it's when I trust the trick pack MP or stormtrooper or something, hit your ass.
That would be terrifying if those guys were just patrolling an area of the map.
Sons of bitches.
I mean, we could potentially.
They'd be like the tier 3 armored guys. You know what I mean?
Can you finish me off, please?
They would be like what? The toughest to kill.
Just wait for a medic, okay?
Our facility is up here. Just be quick. It hurts a lot. Hey! Hey! Can you
salute it. Uh-oh, I thought I was gonna put this. Oh boy.
Shit, that hedgie's lost it. Fuck my life. This is usually a harmless geodesic geology robot.
Harmless my ass. What other tricks does it have up its sleeve?
I'm not sure. I don't have access to this model's data.
I wish it didn't have access to us.
I couldn't agree more, Comrade Major.
Come on, let's go find that canister. At least we won't have to find the door to the shop. We can just climb through the window.
So, what will it be, Major? Weapon. Please select the desired procedure.
Okay. Let's say arrow and odd Newton. More secrets. Different. Okay. Okay. I don't know if I'll be knife actually. Now if I have to initialize or so this is the place to end.
Saving data.
Yeah. The place to end it, guys, so I'll be back tomorrow with more of this, guys. So I'll see you so tomorrow. Bye. Wait, before I do. Let's redirect it to Travis. Yeah. To edit.
Fuck, why is it taking so long?
Safe. I'll see you so tomorrow, thanks.